I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me, duh.
As things stand now, yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that. Take that! So far, so good. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long.
He's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Thank you.
something up there. We could reach it. If we had a vehicle that could jump.
I'd start by observing them carefully. Knowing what they can do and what their weaknesses are will help you fight effectively.
Observe them, huh? I'll try that next time.
The second strongest demon in your village.
Me, duh.
As things stand now, yes. That's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that.
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you, then.
I wish I could just relax and enjoy it, but not when so many others are suffering.
Fun. Raptors rule!
They're awfully close to the demon village. Did demons build this?
I don't think so, right?
Probably not.
Which would mean it's the work of humans then. But for what purpose?
If you want to know, let's find out!
Seems like the curious one is you.
You know, if we bust this down, I think we could make it through. One down.
Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Whoop!